So welcome, please subscribe. My topic of today is about mountains. What type of mountain is there in your life? And here, a mountain, I refer to the problems in your life. You should understand that there is no mountain that is bigger than our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Every mountain is going to be brought down by the light of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. And God was giving me an example that for any mountain that is in your life, what you should do is that you should take that bucket that you have or that small shovel that you have and start scooping that mountain out of your way, little by little, day by day. And you'll find that that mountain, through your labor, will become small. And for this mountain to be finished or for these problems to cease from becoming problems in your life, you should be infilled with the word of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. You should believe in His saving grace and slowly by slowly read in His word, read the scriptures, and always pray and meditate in prayer. And you'll find that that mountain or that problem that has been hindering you all your life, maybe it's a sickness, maybe it's debt, maybe it's poverty, maybe it's lack of marriage, maybe it's lack of having children, you'll find that that mountain will decrease slowly by slowly in your life. So always infill yourself with the word of God and avoid idol worship in your life. Thank you.